You are the heir apparent to be the next tribal chief. Don't screw it up.
Will you make up your mind? You're going back and forth on the fence all night as well.
Because I can't read Jey Uso. It's not my decision. It's Jey's ultimately.
One man I can guarantee you does not give a damn about Jey Uso's decision. Austin Theory cares about one thing, and that's himself and the United States Championship. And he defends it tonight against Jey Uso. But what an opportunity tonight for Jey. So let me ask you this question. If Jey can knock off Theory and win his first singles championship tonight, the United States title, does that sway his decision?
This right now, what we're about to witness is a gift from the Tribal Chief. This is the power the Tribal Chief has. He can create moments, create opportunities.
You didn't answer my question.
No, I'm in the process of doing it if you let me talk. No, one cares about your opinion.
It's called sound bites.
No, listen. Jey Uso realizes that Roman can gift him moments like this. Jimmy Uso can't gift him anything. Jimmy Uso has almost flushed Jey Uso's career down the toilet. It's an obvious call. Who do you go with? You go with the Tribal Chief, the proven commodity.